Yeah, this is called Sunday in my backyard. A point, a mark, a wail of pain coming from over 3 or 4 fences away. I sit in the backyard. Guilt sits beside me. I don't know what has been played out. I can guess. I can play out in my mind a multitude of possibilities. Screaming. Frustrated screaming into pleading. Okay, trapped wrists in a woman's voice. I look away from the direction the cries are coming from. I feel uncomfortable sitting alone in my backyard. The cries continue to float to me from beyond my back fence. I go and put on music so I can stop thinking about what might be happening. The cries, the screaming, the pleading go on. I feel uneasy as cold breeze blows through to me. As far as I know, the wailing woman has nothing to do with me. It still worries me. She sounds just like an animal that has its leg crushed in the jaws of a steel trap. My audio discomfort guides me to the back steps. I slide the back door closed. My shame colours the setting sun's departure. There you go.